boy CP, and today we're back with a brand new video. Today we're going to be reacting to this new, well, it's not new, it came out at the end of January, but it's a music video for the song Gimme Brain by Lil Wayne and Rick Ross and Travis Barker. So a few months ago I did a reaction video to like the lyrical video, but this is like the actual World Star Hip Hop exclusive music video, so let's get started. And by the way, do not get mad if I start rapping to it, because I've heard this song a lot of times over. The Lambo like that. Come on now.
Travi, where the drums at? Put your titties on the glass, bitch. She got a pussy print, it's like a man fist. She said she don't suck dick.
Okay, like, I just love this whole setup. It's like, you can tell, like, they about to go in on this.
Cause she a Catholic, but she can't get her cat lick, and that's just tragic. Oh, and if her man tripped, that'd be his last trip. He could get the AK or get his ass kicked. Put him in a body cast or a casket. Dogs barking like Travis or some brat.
See, this is why I love Lil Wayne. His wordplay is on 100. I don't care what anybody say. Like, his metaphors are just, oh my god, it's too much. It's like, he go in, like he said, he can get the AK or get his ass kicked. I was like, in other words, you're gonna get shot, or you can, you just get beat up, like, period. But either way, like,
and pizza lessons, claps and asses, laps and dances. Cold white is Marilyn Manson, American anthem. I'm handsome with finances, with all the answers. Getting brain like I scans it, brain damage. Oh, you a drunk bitch with a big.
Yo, Weezy always got like the best looking girls in his videos.
But I'm a rich nigga with a big gun. Turn around, I'ma watch you like a sitcom.
Smash like a fist, full gun clip today. They get brave.
Smash, I'ma smash like a fist bump. Full gun clip, give me brain, no dumb shit. Full gun clip, give me brain, no dumb shit.
Wow, Rick Ross about to go in. I could tell.
Hit the booty club and treat it like a holiday. We taking all the parking spaces they could tolerate. Clean coupes for street money.
Yo, I low-key forgot about Rick Ross, though. Like, I haven't listened to his music in a hot second. Like, I did listen to his new album, it's like Maybe That Music too. I did listen to one song off that, but like before that, I really hadn't listened to Rick Ross in a hot second. Unless if it's not featured in Lil Wayne, then I haven't listened. So like I'll listen to John occasionally. But by the way, if you guys want me to do a reaction to that music video, leave a comment. But anyway, yeah, I'll listen to John every once in a while by Lil Wayne featuring Rick Ross. But other than that, I really don't listen to Rick Ross like that. But like in middle school, I did like the song "The Devil Is a Lie." I also liked Bugatti. Those were like my two theme songs.
Dirty to dance, 30 bitches in the crib and that's working my man. All kills, now she melting like she Carvel. Gucci slippers, look at him zipping on a cocktail. Funny money, I should call it, that's how the bitches giggle. All up on me like I'm money, I split it down the middle. Can't be talking cash shit, right?
Yo, the beat on this song is just perfect. I love the beat to this song.
In bad checks, paying in advance, damn, put you in the bad sense. Yellow Lamborghini, miss me with that ranch.
Yo, Rick Ross is low-key beer goals though. Like, I wish I could get my beard like that, but like, honestly, this is low-key the best one yet. If I like let it grow out, I just feel like it just stops at a certain point, and so I shave it. This video is tough.
Shotgun lips to the head, give me brain, no dumb shit. Ooh, shotgun lips, double barrel pump lips to the head, give me brain, no dumb shit. Ooh.
Yo, Travis Barker, like, kudos to you for like getting the beat of the song was perfect. Like, I don't care what anybody says, but that was on fire. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you leave a like and comment below who's your favorite rapper. As you guys know, Lil Wayne is my favorite rapper. But if you don't have a favorite rapper, what kind of music do you listen to? Do you listen to country? Do you listen to pop? Do you listen to R&B? Do you listen to jazz? I want to know. So let me know in the comments. And I'll see you guys later.